to make one of my favorite pieces, the seared scallop. It's pretty pricey at restaurants. We'll make it for $2.2875.
US.
Let them dry with paper towel. Cut them in half, but don't cut all the way through. Score the top side. Assemble the sushi. Place a rice ball. Squeeze. Rotate. Squeeze.
Nice.
Brush on the sauce. And let's torch. The sauce will caramelize, and then top up with some lemon and enjoy. This poster recommended trying QP for this year. Let's give it a try. Okay, that's seriously good.